This is how you play proper rock music.